Hey, what's up, friends? Welcome back. If you guys are brand new here, welcome to the show. My name is Anton, and this is the Anton Zachor Rock Show. And today we're going to be reviewing I Prevail's brand new single, Bad Things, off their upcoming record, True Power. Now, to anyone who doesn't know who I Prevail is an American rock metal band formed in Southfield, Michigan in 2013. And if you guys don't know who I Prevail is, these guys are special. I feel like they are... Other than Beartooth and A Day to Remember, I feel like these guys are just doing that whole pop punk metal thing better than almost anybody. And yeah, the songs that we've done on the channel so far have been absolutely phenomenal, especially DOA. That song absolutely blew me away. If you want to check out my reaction to that, I'll throw it right here for you guys. And that's it. So before we get into it, as always, if you guys have any song requests for me, please leave them in the Discord. First link down below, and that's it. So let's get into I Prevail, Bad Things. Yo, I can feel this is gonna be good already, man. The drama. The production's amazing. The simulation crashing, a design, and my mind is dangerous. Don't play with things you... Okay, I forgot to mention, Brian here, one of my favorite clean singers in the game, dude. Like, other than Caleb Shomo, like, in this style of music, man, I think Brian is just... His tone of voice, the richness, and the emotion is almost second to none. I'm always blown away by just... And also Eric, his ability to do rapping, screaming, like this band, to anyone who doesn't know, again, incredibly versatile. Anything you think that they can't do, they can probably do. I just, the best production. The video too, I know you hate to see it, but you never want to talk about it, and hate yourself a little more when you can never find it. It's like praying for rain when you're already drowning. Yeah, so go ahead and twist the knife. I can feel the damage, always searching for the high, never get to have it. It's like praying for rain. This kind of reminds me of Let Me Be Sad. All right, man, this is blowing me away. Straight up, this is absolutely exceptional. Like, one thing I love about I Prevail so much is that they take you into their own world, man. I don't know if it's the production, like just, this is so slick. Look at the video, look at the music, the production, the keyboards. Like, I believe there's keyboards in this because there's this dreamy atmosphere, and this is nailing it on every level melodically. I love Eric's rapping in this, and just how it evolves, and the video is just so well shot too. And I love that knife like going right through. I think that's a cool touch, man. Let's go back into it. I keep on falling like it's summer going into autumn. I keep on digging even though I'm about to hit the bottom. It's like praying for change, but I never found it. No, I never found it. Yeah, should go ahead and twist the knife. I can feel the damage. Always searching for the high, never keep the habit. It's like praying for change, but I never found it. I keep staring at the sun. It's in my room. I'm ready for this. Yeah, I like that. Oh, you can see the knives in the back.
Ooh.
breakdown, Tom? Yo, this shit's so cool. Looking into the abyss, the future is a myth. I'm holding on to hope. Build up. Letting go of my fear, a feeling I miss. The devil is real, and I'm caught in his grip. Looking into the abyss, the future is a myth. I'm holding on to hope. It's a problem I admit. Letting go of my fear, a feeling I miss. The devil is real, and I'm caught in his grip. I keep staring at the sun, it's in my blood. I'm pulling it back. Bridges has been fucking up. I love that scream, man. Done. Boom. Yeah, I was like, oh man, brilliant. Man, we're getting very lucky with some of these singles, eh? Like Beartooth, Riptide absolutely blew me away the other day. That's probably one of my favorite songs we've done on the channel in a long time. And this, man, it's just like, and you know, anyone that follows the channel, you know, this is my fucking shit. You know what I mean? Just big, emotional, passionate choruses, arena shit. You know what I mean? Plus, at the same time, I like stuff that just has that groove, but adds a lot of cool elements. Like, again, I love the interplay in this band between Eric and Brian. It's just, it's so, so unique. It's, because Eric, the way he does screaming and rapping is this very interesting balance. Like, his screaming ability is absolutely phenomenal. Like, just the power the power he can channel with his voice is remarkable. And like I said, his rapping ability, I love how there's that tinge of scream in his rap. You know what I mean? It's not quite just a rap. It is like a rock rap. You know what I mean? It's a metal rap, and it just, this band constantly blows me away with everything they do. So definitely, if you want to check out another reaction by these guys, DOA, you can find it up above. But man, just yet instrumentally on this one. So yeah, let's go and let the breaking down a couple things. So like I said, instrumentally, I loved the, I think Brian, I think they took him doing just like not choir vocals, but he was just making ambient noises, and then I think they layered that in the background in the verses. I thought that was very cool. And then yeah, like instrumentally, just I love how smooth it is. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, I'm not a fan of trap music because I find it too minimalist, but this has that like kind of bass that I like in trap, but it's smoother. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, there's something that I love how this song kind of moves. Like, I thought that was just very special. And like I said, I've been gushing vocally about these guys. And the songwriting, 3 minutes, 48 seconds. Kind of, you know, that's kind of middle of the road. But I think the songwriting is good. You know what I mean? I liked the extended intro in this one. I did. I like how it built up the vibe. I love that about I Prevail, is how they build up a vibe. And then I love the build up and the breakdown. Like, that just, that hit hard. Kind of reminded me of Riptide again. And yeah, and you know, this is not a band that will do like guitar solos, so I can't ask for a guitar solo. But I do find their bridges. I like how they build up their bridges a lot. Like, I find they are very good at doing that. But yeah, let's transition into the lyrics here now. So let's jump into here. And let's see if they say anything about this. No, didn't think so. Most bands don't at this point. But yeah, let's get into this right now. So I've got a lot of bad things in my mind. The simulation crashing by design, and my mind is dangerous. Don't play with things you don't know. I'm falling into dark thoughts that I find reality is long gone, but that's fine. And my mind is dangerous. Don't play with things you don't know. I know you hate to see it, but you never want to talk about it. And hate yourself a little more when you can't live without it. It's like praying for rain when you're already drowning. You're already drowning, yeah. So go ahead and twist the knife. I can't feel it. Yeah, that's another thing. I love the imagery in the video of all of the knives being stuck in his back. Like I just, and also what I thought was a really cool catch is that it wasn't knives being like flashing in and stabbing him in the back. It was just like, they're like almost frozen. And what I got from that is like, he's always waiting to be stabbed in the back. You know what I mean? Again, if you think about it, there's these frozen knives, frozen right behind his back. And again, he's always waiting to be stabbed. That's how I got from it. Is that's depression, anxiety. You know, you've been burned a couple times, you've been cheated on, your friends have abandoned you, maybe your mother or your father was abusive and you had a traumatic upbringing. Like, you know, kind of in some sense where I came from. So it's like, you know, in my past, I would be always kind of waiting for the other shoe to drop. You know what I mean? Like, who's gonna stab me in the back? Who's gonna leave? You know what I mean? That was a big thing for me. Who's gonna leave? But so go ahead and twist the knife. I can't feel the damage. Always searching for the high, never kick the habit. It's like praying for rain, but I'm already drowning. Love that line. I keep staring at the sun. It's in my blood. I'm heading for a disaster. Burn bridges just for fun. Have I gone numb? It's a goddamn shame. I push away the people that I love the most. Yeah. Addicted to the feeling and the chemicals. I'm holding on to hope, but it only destroys me. Because I'm in love with bad things. Yeah, I'm in love with bad things. I'm in love with bad things. Wow. Yeah, man, I really hope that Brian gets, ends up happy, man. Because I've seen, like, interviews and stuff, and he's been through a lot, man. And, yeah, man, I just want him to get better. I keep on falling like a summer going into autumn. that's a good line, eh? I keep on digging even though I'm about to hit the bottom. It's like praying for change, but I never found it. No, I never found it. Yeah, so go ahead and twist the knife. I can't feel the damage. Always searching for the high, never kicked the habit. It's like praying for change, but I never found it. Looking into the abyss, the future is a myth. I'm holding on to hope is a problem, I admit. Letting go of my fear, a feeling I miss. The devil is real and I'm caught in his grip. Looking into the abyss, the future is a myth. I'm holding on to hope is a problem, I admit. Like, one thing that I can relate to this, that I've talked to you guys about, is this idea of, like, you know, you're depressed for so long, or you're in anxiety for so long that you, in an effort to cope with the pain, you just accept that this is the new normal, because hope can crush you. Because if you hope, like, you know, what's your time frame? Oh yeah, I hope that I'm good in a year. What happens if in a year you're still fucked up and depressed? That crushes you. Because it's like the only reason you kept going is so that, you know, in a year you'd be okay. And now it's here and there's nothing. You can't even see the end of the tunnel, you know? And it's like, so in some sense, it's easier just to be like, yeah, I'm fucked up, you know? Like, accept that about yourself. Be like, oh yeah, I'm depressed. Because at least then you're, yeah, you don't have to have your heart broken again, you know? But anyway, dude, this was a brilliant song. And yeah, what were your thoughts? Let me know down below. And yeah, I don't know about you, but I'm absolutely stoked for this new record, man. And lastly, I want to give a big shout out to my tier 3 patrons. So we got Laura, Melissa, Brianna, Amber, Britt, Daphne, David, Francis, Kelly, Ken, Russ, and Sharon. So shout out to all of you, and I'll see everybody again tomorrow. I love you.